For English, I will give you a link to the most tragic story of a beautiful woman whose child was taken from her. And right now, Moti's restraining order has been lifted, and he is basically traveling around the town where this dreadful social worker lives in order to show this town how this woman's actions has removed a beautiful woman's baby.
Yeah?
הנה, אנחנו בחוץ המשטרה.
היי לימוס, תפסיקו לקחת להורים את הילדים שלהם לימוד. להספיק לקחת להורים את הילדים שלהם לימוד.
Stop taking the children.
די לקחת להורים ילדים לימוד ללא רשות. משרד הרווחה לוקח ילדים להורים.
The socialist stealing children, trafficking children. For those in English, he's basically saying, stop stealing the children from the parents, putting them up. It didn't take long. Here we go. Three cops. So quickly. Look. You see how fast it happens? Freedom of fucking speech again. No freedom of speech. That took less than a minute, as you can see. Ine Odpam. It doesn't take long in Israel to stop people speaking, as usual. They're handcuffing him. They've took him with handcuffs. Take it, Moti. He's under handcuffs, and they've taken him into the station. They've handcuffed him, and they've taken him into the station. He managed 30 seconds of his usual, balagan. Children are being taken.